The chapter. What inspired you to like to put in a chapter about Thelma?
Well, first of all, Thelma wouldn't have it any other way.
She didn't do that.
She's not gonna. But I will say, a lot of the chapters started out as something very different than they ended up like. And that was one. We tried several times to write a chapter about Thelma or explaining how I came up or how she came to be. And so we tried all these different, and then finally one night I was like, I think Thelma needs to actually speak in the book. And so we decided that she would sneak in a letter. And that's another part. I think we were like Skyping late at night, and I couldn't tell if it was actually funny or if I was tired. And because we were cracking up so hard, we're like, we're so funny. In the morning, it was still funny.
You tell us. But that was actually the fastest chapter I think we ever wrote.
I think so.
Once we decided it was gonna be a letter from her, it just kind of, what would she say?
Yeah. Done. Take notes. She gives a lot of great fan advice.
The ending, she doesn't care about it.
Yeah.
Our last question,
So you were talking before about standing out and being different from everyone else, and I know that in the past I've struggled with that. I used to be the one that everyone made fun of, and now I'm much more confident in myself. And I wanted to know if there was ever a moment where you doubted whether or not you'd be able to be confident enough to just be different, because I know that it's not easy.
Absolutely. Especially when you as you read the book, when you read about when I was going through anorexia and this time period of my life, I was terrified of sticking out. And I, to the point where I literally wanted to just disappear. I wanted to hide. And I just became almost like a shell of the person that I am now and a person that I used to be. And and I talk about that in depth, but during that time, and especially once I realized there was a problem and started going to therapy and really actively working to love myself again and figure out who am I, I wondered if I would ever be able to feel about myself the way I had when I was a kid, this colorful little character, and I really didn't think I could. That's, again, part of the reason I wanted to write a book was to, at that time I felt so hopeless, and I hope that someone could gain hope from that chapter. Before we move on, there was some, I need a raise of hand. Who was here at 2 in the morning?
Well, it was
12:06,
actually.
12:06. Wait, is it Andy? Andy, I was following your tweets. They were great updates.
I was hoping you would see them.
I did. I have to say, you're the man. We were like, this guy is awesome. Please give just a on
If we take some later,
So good, anyways, you're the man. But anyways, thank you guys, everyone, so much.